Welcome to our Royal Q community. Royal Q community presents Royal Q rank up structure.
Rank up requirements for V1. Activate your robot and you become a V1. We all start here. Rank up requirements for V2. 3 directly referred activated members, 20 total activated team members. Rank up requirements for V3. 5 directly referred activated members, 3 V2 from separate lines. Do note that the 3 V2 do not need to be your directly referred members, they can be indirects. 100 total activated team members. Rank up requirements for V4. 8 directly referred activated members, 3 V3 from separate lines. Do note that the 3 V3 do not need to be your directly referred members, they can be indirects. Your total activated team members required for these rank up will be taken care of by the 3v3 that you need for your rank up to V4. Rank up requirements for V5. 12 directly referred activated members, 3v4 from separate lines. Do note that the 3v4 do not need to be your directly referred members, they can be indirects. Your total activated team members required for these rank up will be taken care of by the 3v4 that you need for your rank up to V5. Rank up requirements for V6. 20 directly referred activated members, 3v5 from separate lines. Do note that the 3v5 do not need to be your directly referred members, they can be indirects. Your total activated team members required for these rank up will be taken care of by the 3v5 you need for your rank up to V6.
Join our Royal Q community today. For more information, please ask your inviter how you can join.